start.
Okay. Yesterday we have seen the explanation of the poem, The Sower. Today we will see the question and answers of this poem, Rainstorm. Okay. Let us see question number one. There are a number of challenges a farmer in India faces. Discuss with your friend how is it possible to improve the condition of farmers. Condition of farmers, do you know that in India how is the condition of farmers? We have to hear given challenges given and we have to write the solution on that. First one already given, water scarcity. Water scarcity means paniyachi kamtarta. Tyavar solution ka dile baka? Rain water harvesting. Je pavsachi pani ahe te apan store karun tacha punarvapar karu shakto. एक सोल्यूशन दिलेला आहे. सेकंड वी हैव टू राइट युअर सेल्फ अदर क्रेडिट एंड डेटनेस म्हणजे कर्ज जे शेतकरी काढतात त्यावर काय सोल्यूशन तुम्हाला सुचवायचं आहे ते सोल्यूशन. ओके, राइट डाउन दैट आई एम राइटिंग ऑन ब्लैक बोर्ड, यू ऑल्सो राइट डाउन. क्वेश्चन नंबर ए वन, दैट इज सेकंड नंबर, क्रेडिट एंड डेटनेस. You have to write the solution on that. Government and NGOs help. Government and NGOs help. We have to take the help from government and NGOs. That is the solution on that. Third one, land issues. शेतकऱ्याची जी जमीन वगैरे आहे, जमिनीचा जो प्रॉब्लेम आहे तो लँड इश्यू. व्हॉट इज द सोल्युशन ऑन दॅट? विथ इंटरव्हेन्शन ऑफ रिव्हेन्यू डिपार्टमेंट. राईट डाऊन दॅट सोल्युशन. थर्ड नंबर, विथ इंटरव्हेन्शन ऑफ रिव्हेन्यू डिपार्टमेंट. आय एम राईटिंग द शॉर्ट फॉर्म ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट. ओके, नेक्स्ट थर्ड वन, फोर्थ वन, क्लायमेट चेंजेस. क्लायमेट चेंजेस मीन्स हवामान, म्हणजे हवामानातील बदल, त्यावर तुम्ही काय सोल्युशन द्याल? राईट डाऊन हियर, दॅट इज फोर नंबर, प्लांटेशन ऑर प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ ट्रीज. Plantation and protection of trees. म्हणजे झाडांची आपण प्लांट करून झाडी उभारणी केली पाहिजे. नेक्स्ट दॅट इज सोशल ग्रुप्स. इक्वल सोशल ग्रुप्स, वी हॅव टू राईट सोल्युशन ऑन दॅट. फाइव नंबर राइट हियर, फॉर्मेशन ऑफ एस एच जी एस. व्हाट इज द लॉन्ग फॉर्म ऑफ द सेल्फ हेल्प ग्रुप? सेल्फ हेल्प groups, formation of self help groups. That is the solution on that. Next, sixth one, lack of advanced technology. Farmers are using the advanced technology. The technology is correct. What is the solution on that? Awareness program by government. Awareness, six number, awareness program by government. Write the form, otherwise write short form, no problem. If you understand, then write short form also. Next, that is diversification. 7 point diversification, you have to write the solution on that. Bringing together and guiding. Bringing together. bringing together and guiding. And last point, that is 8 number, market risk. Market risk is here, so you have to know, you must have the knowledge of market. What is the solution of that? Knowledge of market. Okay, that much you have to write here. In your textbook, write with pencil, and in your notebook also you have to write that question and answers. Next, question number 2. The poet has observed the sower closely. That sower means that person, that farmer. The poet has observed that farmer. Express in your own words the reverence the poet has for the sower. For the sower, for that farmer. What is the poet's thought? What poet has observed? We have to write in that. जे poet ने त्या farmer विषयी आपले काय मत व्यक्त केलेलं आहे ते मत तुम्हाला इथे लिहायचं आहे. Write down here, I am writing. Second number, answer right. The poet has great respect. The poet has great respect. Great respect for the sower. For the sower. Here sower means farmer. For the sower. The sower is described as hardworking man. He is right up. He is described as hardworking. Man. Okay, that answer is expected over here. Next, third number. The poet is prompted to call the sower an august personality. The poet has called here august personality to that farmer. Which means one who has reached the highest position in the workplace. म्हणजे काय त्याने आपल्या कामामध्ये सगळ्यात वरची पोझिशन मिळवलेली आहे. Explain this using the following points. Hard work, perseverance and dedication. You have to using these 3 points you have to write about the sower. Sower is hard working. Sower is working hard. I am writing here only. A3. The sower is working hard though the working hours came to an end came to an end. He lingers his workplace. He lingers. Lingers means tatkal dubaran. His workplace. म्हणजे कामाची वेळ संपत आली तरीही शेतकरी त्याने आपले काम थांबवलेले नाही. That is the meaning of that. He sowed seeds and wait for that. Last line right. He sows, म्हणजे पेरणे, seeds and waits for that. Okay, that much answer is expected here. Next, question number 4. Pick out the examples of alliteration from the poem and write them down. I am telling the orally which line is the example of alliteration. Alliteration is a figure of speech I am telling the line. You have to underline and you have to write of that answer. Sunlight, I see dying fast. That line is there. Sunlight, I see dying fast. Second line, that is the example of alliteration. And again one is there. Darkness deepens. Darkness deepens. That is last fourth line is here. Here in this darkness deepens. D is repeated. And here in the second line, sunlight I see dying fast. Here the sound S is repeated. So that two lines are the examples of alliteration that we have to write over there. Next, A, question number 84, second number. Seems to touch the starry skies. The poet has used the word imaginary. Describe the idea and pick out other similar examples from the poem. Other similar examples, that also I am telling orally. That lines you have to find out and you have to write. Last, that is I am telling the lines. Twilight hasn't on the roof. Twilight hasn't on the roof. That is the third line. That one line we have to write. And again one line is there. Marches he along the plain. Marches he along the plain. From last, that is seventh line. Marches along he along the plain. That two lines you have to write of that answer. And question number 5. Write an appreciation of the poem considering the following points. Appreciation. You have to analyze the poem. About the poem, poet and title. Write about that question. You have to solve yourself. I am telling orally. Write about the poem, poet and title. That poet is given Victor Hugo. And that poem is translated by Torulata Dutt. About that also you have to mention about the poet. Title. The title is related to the character of the poem. That also you have to mention. What is the theme of this poem? The theme of the poem. The poem describes a dedicated farmer who is working hard. What is given actually about in this poem? It is given about a farmer who is working hard. Though the crops are bad harvest is here, then also he is he tries for the hope, good harvest. That you have to write. Poetic devices, language style, means which figure of speech is used, that also you have to write. Here personification, alliteration and inversion, these figure of speeches are used. Rhyme scheme is A, B, like that it is there, that also you have to mention. Special features, normally focusing elements. Focusing elements means here the focus is on farmer, his crops and the climate. Whatever here described, that we have to write. Values or message. What message we are getting? We must look forward. One should have a powerful enough mind. We must look forward. Though we have facing problems, ignore that and focus only on your aim. That message we are getting. Your opinion. It is very realistic poem. Even I come from a farmer's family, I can feel the pain of bad harvest. Your opinion. I can understand because I am also the daughter of farmer. That also you have to mention. So I can feel the pain of bad harvest. So how this farmer is feeling, that I can feel. That your opinion you have to write over there. Okay. Same it is in the second question given. Write the summary of the poem using the following points. About the title. What is the title is about? It is about the farmer. Introductory paragraph about the poem. Type, nature, tone. As I described the year. Like that only you have to write. Main body. Central idea of this poem. And the conclusion. That you have to write. You have to solve yourself. We have discussed over here orally. You have to write that in your notebook. Okay. And remaining questions also you have to solve yourself. In the next lecture we will see the next topic. Till then we will stop here. Thank you.